I'll be Twan, only Bentley now. I'll be Jimbo. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'll be calling for the soldier, we lost. Let's get it, get it, get it.
To my niggas, I swear that I miss him. He free all my niggas locked in the system, praying to God for forgiveness. Man, I swear that I miss him. I pray to God for forgiveness. That he help my niggas hold their head and forget the sins from the past that was living. R.I.P. to my niggas, I swear that I miss him. He free all my niggas locked in the system, praying to God for forgiveness. Man, I swear that I miss him.
Yeah, yeah.
I pray to God for forgiveness. That he helped my niggas hold their head and forget the sins in the past they was living on.
The past they was living was just a lesson to prepare for the future. So prepare for the future, but in this present time, let God be your ruler. Let God be your ruler. Just stay on your P's and don't do nothing stupid. And stay on your Q's, cause if I lose you, boy, I know I'ma lose it. Back at it, rap at it, real damage happens to wannabe rappers. Distracting and acting dramatic, it's tragic. They rapping about fabric, but know damn well that they don't have it. Let's get it. Swagger, jacket, faggots, catch a shot, some cannons. But I'm not talking about Nick, nigga. Buy a 50 hand just to pour it out. For all the dead homies that ain't here, nigga. Man, I swear to God that I miss my niggas. R.P. Torn and R.P. Relly. And I swear to God that I miss my sister. Screaming long live Tierra Bentley. Wish I can go and pay them a visit, but heaven only has a one-way entry, so I talk to them from a distance. And I pray to God that they all can hear me. Let's get it.
R.P. to my niggas, I swear that I miss him. You free all my niggas locked in the system, praying to God for forgiveness. Man, I swear that I miss him. I pray to God for forgiveness. That he helped my niggas hold their head and forget the sins from the past they was living. R.P. to my niggas, I swear that I miss him. And free all my niggas locked in the system, praying to God for forgiveness. Man, I swear that I miss him. I pray to God for forgiveness. That he helped my niggas hold their head and forget the sins from the past they was living on.
I look to the sky and pray to my God that he free my brother. And I'm hoping before he get his freedom, God don't put me under. So I'm thinking the stress and thinking the pain and thinking my hunger. The storm is my brain, my thoughts is the cloud and my voice is the thunder. The place I was raised, the people is crazy, so I call it a jungle. And I'm speaking it loud but saying it proud and still I am humble. And when thinking of death but praying for life, I think of my cousin. Then think of that cash and think of the AV and think of that bubble. I think of the holes, I think of the work, but then think of that trouble. But if I stay in my place and patiently wait, I'm seeing the double. I think of my niggas that sit in a cell, pray for the walls that's rotting in hell. Why do I feel like I'm rotting myself with my hood on my back, only stopping for wealth?